Today we have a brand new update in Mikos Nexbot Mod.